this is actually my favorite Sundays of the year, is to hear believers, both brand new to the faith and people that maybe been believing for a long time, but come to the place where they get to, in front of their peers, tell you how much that they trust the Lord. There's not a better sermon than that.
So Justin, why don't you tell everybody a little bit about why you want to be baptized?
How have you come to know Jesus as your Lord and Savior?
Years ago, I had cancer and I had a bad bout with it. And I had a surgery in 2009 and I coded on the table.
I've been going through some stuff, and if it wasn't for him and his love and how he stuck behind by me, I wouldn't be here.
I believe that I could earn my Christianity. And I feel like I need to tell everyone on my own volition that Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior.
I've come to know Jesus by reading the Bible and praying to him.
For the last 5 years, I've been on a path of rediscovery.
There was just this voice I heard that said, all right, you tried it your way, now let's do it my way.
Because there was two choices, to follow the Lord and not, and I chose to.
I'm coming to him for mercy and trusting in him with all of my life.
I've just been listening to him ever since. Now I'm publicly announcing it to everyone.
Based upon a clear testimony of faith,
simple but true faith that you have in Jesus, it is my honor and pleasure to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.